welcome to our isometric hip flexion. What we're going to do is put a towel against the wall so that our knee is more comfortable. We're going to press against the wall in a flexion position. So we're going to hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. So we're going to do this 10 times, holding for 5 seconds each time, and we can do it on both sides to keep everything even. We're going to try and do this 3 times a day.